Good morning, folks. I'm going fishing with my daughter. I'm going to meet her very shortly at Grossy's Point, approximately 10 minutes. She now has a driver's license, so she has her own car, so we can do stuff together where we can connect up, where before I had to go and pick her up all the time, so it's making life a lot easier for both of us. Put the old punt on the back, and hopefully we're going to catch a fish.
Look at you. You'll need your puppy jacket, darling. So cool, you can just come here with your car and you feel like an adult now. I'm running the outboard on half draft because it's so shallow through here at low tide. Yep.
One's coming up too. Oh yes. Fish in the boat. Good keel. Hey, that's a good fish. That's a good one. Come on. Get out of the boat. That's a beauty. Off my seat. Nice going. Awesome. Right, that's what we want, honey. We're into it. There's nothing wrong with that. That's a good fish. Well done. Good keel. Look at that. On about bloody time too. Happy days. Now we're talking. What's the score now? 2-3? Oh geez, you're a bit rough on me. I'm gonna bleed these little fish. The best place to bleed them? Right here. See that? The heart's beating, see the heartbeat? Beat some blood out.
Thank you.
and smoke this up. We've got enough fish for the day, so I'm gonna let this fella go. See you later, mate.
Smells good. You've got to try that one. Dana's all fished out, she's asleep. Gotta go wake up shortly, get her dinner. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the clip, folks. Good luck with your own harvesting of food, whether it's meat, fish, whatever. Be good. If you can't be good, be careful. See you later.